So let's hope this help them lah.
InsyaAllah.
InsyaAllah. Assalamualaikum. So I'm Azlina from Smile Salam SG, and we have here with us today is Bella. Bella is actually also one of our volunteers with Smile Salam SG juga. Okay. So the purpose of doing this video is to basically we wanted to raise funds for the orphanage that we have been supporting since last year. And why we support this orphanage also comes all the way from Bella lah, because she visited the orphanage. In we give you a little bit of history about the orphanage. So this orphanage dekat Batam is called Panti Asuhan Bina Insan Madani Batam. Okay, Bella went to the orphanage in 2018 kan Bella?
2018 April.
Okay, what makes you go to the orphanage there?
Actually, I found out about that orphanage through Facebook. They actually adopted this baby. Since young lah, masih dah lagi baby. So they need some fundings, people to contribute diapers, milk powder for that baby lah. So we are thinking, why not kita instead of going there for leisure, so we also contributed lah. Kita visited the place, you know, at least we do something for them.
And the reason why you were there, you also previously shared that because you of your late father, right?
Late father passed away 2018 due to cancer.
Okay.
So we also do wakaf under his name over there lah.
Okay. So that's how you get to know about the orphanage.
Yes, correct.
Okay. So bila in 2018, bila you go to the orphanage, that time, what is the situation of the building the orphanage is in at that point of time?
At that point of time, diorang cuma ada one level je.
Okay.
You know, just imagine one level for all the
35
kids.
Yeah. For what I know from Umi Aisha is the mother of the orphanage. She shared with me that they looking after 35 children of various ages lah. From 18 years old, I think, all the way to the youngest. The one you meet is the youngest lah. Sekarang, I think dah 3 tahun.
3 tahun, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So they look. So that time was still one level.
Yes, one level. So I was thinking, macam kesian kan? You know, kita tinggal selesa. Walaupun rumah tu macam gini, tapi you know kita ada sikit tau orang. Dia ada 30 over 35 children, and then only that space like total vision not enough lah.
Not enough. Okay.
Enough space lah. So
that time when you visited the second time in December 2018, so it's still the same lah, messy juga.
Yeah, diorang masih constructing here and constructing there. Yeah. So because diorang when they do constructions, once they have funds, then they can pay the contractor will do. Bukan
selagi
macam
tak ada
installment
duit.
Based, you know, macam kita kadang, you know, some people contract, you know, renovate the rumah baru installment mandi bayar, but they have money, they pay the contractor, they do.
Smile Salam SG got involved in last year June. We have the intention to raise funds because for them, they also depend much on donations. They have this monthly donations that they need. Apa dia orang panggil, sembako. Okay, so it means the for survival lah. Basically barang dapur lah. Macam beras, minyak, telur, all this. And the minimum they need worth of barang dapur is about $500. They call it sembako.
Minimum lah.
Minimum monthly is Singapore dollars $500 to sustain the groceries lah, barang dapur for the whole entire orphanage. But at this point of time, we also wanted to raise funds to help them to finish this project, which is for them to finish the orphanage. Because currently it's stages, but this is the last stretch. This is the last stretch for them to complete the building. They are doing the 3 levels in total.
Maybe I can add on.
Yeah.
You know, dengan the construction thing undone, you know, kalau musim hujan macam think last year.
Yeah, last year November.
Yeah, they have leaking all over the place, and then tak ada lampu. You know, air daripada dinding, ceiling
semua jatuh. Yeah.
Yeah, so memang kesian lah. They can't like sleep properly. Tak ada proper electricity.
Yeah. I saw that video they share. I saw they were carrying all the children.
Yeah.
In the middle of the night, they were carrying the children, move them away because the lantai satu semua dah kind of flooded already.
Yeah.
But this is because their construction is still ongoing. Yeah. So we want to help them to finish this as soon as possible so that the you know the children they can have at least comfortable boleh tidur nyenyak jugalah without all this right yeah.
Okay. Then to see them wiping the floor, mopping, some of them helping here and then the kids memang kesian lah.
Okay, so our intention right now is to help them to, we want to raise the money to finish off dia punya construction, which is right now they are left with 20,000 Singapore dollars that we wanted to raise to finish this last stretch and then everything the construction will be completed. Because if we don't pay, the construction won't complete kena bayar dululah sebelum boleh finish the construction. Besides the 20,000, we are also looking at raising monthly funds of sembako $500 every month and we hope to gather like-minded people yang nak want to support, maybe monthly contribution lah. Okay, let's say it's $500, kalau we can get 50 people to contribute
$10.
Berapa? $10, we actually already hit our $500 monthly, right? So we want to gather this monthly donors lah who can contribute monthly as well. Yes.
Then we also accept a one-time donation, right?
Yes, we also accept one-time donation. So basically all these funds, we have also an online donation form that we have created. So kalau ada siapa yang niat, you know, you want to donate, please just go to the form. You can just click whether it's a one-time donation or you want to do a monthly contribution as well. All funds go towards Smile Salam SG and then we will channel the whole entire amount directly to the orphanage account.